Oh my god. Let's go! Man.
Oh.
Oh, it's the kid.
Welcome back to another episode of Rekt Rebuilds, guys. After a full long month, I finally have most of the parts. And I'm excited to get this car going, so let's get these parts onto the car. We've got AC condensers, radiators, rebars, you name it, headlights. So they're all boxed up right now, but I'm gonna have my buddy Chris here. We're gonna get all these cut apart and opened up and we'll check it out. Let's go. Take a look at what we have. We got brand new pulleys. If you guys saw from the last episode, it was completely smashed up right over there. You can see it's cracked in the back. So look at that, nice and shiny, right from Germany. So you know that's good quality shit right there, brothers. Brand new drive belt. We got the water pump pulley because we did notice last time that it was bent just a little bit, so we don't want anything happening with this car because it is going to be a nice build. But there you go, we have a brand new pulley, water pump pulley. Two brand new headlights. We got a headlamp mounting bracket that probably pops in right there. Something like that. I don't know. We'll figure it out. It's been a month, but hoses, pipes, you name it. If you guys could fit guess. Actually, I'll probably show you guys later, but we got intercoolers, fan shrouds, radiators, rebars. Two new rebar mounting brackets, right? So everything that we have right now that we can put on before putting on before pulling the frame, we'll put on first. I think it's only a couple of things that we could really do right now, but let's get to it. Yeah. Maybe you should have got your dad's what's it called, the one that goes, the spinner one? The small machine gun. There you go, that's good. Number one done. Water pump next.
Oh, this one.
Yeah. Oh, there you go, 3 and 4. Boom. This bad boy on.
Thank you.
What's next, Chris?
Water pump hose.
Water pump?
Nice.
Chew it up.
All right, we got the big boy.
Woo!
God, there you go, that's loose.
Here you go.
That's one.
Here you go.
Woohoo!
Okay. Make sure that's clipped nice and tight. There you go. That ain't going nowhere, eh? Test it out.
It's tight.
Nice and tight. There you go. So there you guys have it. You guys just saw us put together pretty much all of the mechanic parts onto the, or whatever we can. But as far as the mechanical parts that we can put in, we were able to put in. Now we're gonna kick it to Chris and he's gonna put together the radiator, the AC condenser, along with the fan shroud, the rebar. We're just gonna transfer the over a couple brackets and the mounting brackets. I don't know what that is, if you guys could let me know in the comments below, but it looks like some crazy contraption, so I'm not a contraption kind of guy, but let's get it going.
another problem, guys. Take a look at this.
Because of that hit, you guys can see everything's crunched up right in there. No access to that bolt. This one's fine, but this one up here looks like it's gonna get blocked. So what we're gonna have to do, we're thinking we're gonna put it onto the clamps and get this hammered out.
All right, let's give it a go. Woo!
Harder. Like Triple H.
One more, let's go!
One more. There you go.
Yeah, that should be it.
That should clear.
So I'm assuming that if we just plug this in, it should start. So let's get that on. Look at that, light just powered on. So let's see if it starts.
Oh, we have power.
Find my key. Oh god, that's not good. Yeah, that's not good.
Woo! Okay, at least we don't
run. Yeah, but we need to clean this up now. Shit.
Shit.
Well, there you have it, guys. It starts, it runs, and that's, I'm happy about that. Cleaning up this is not a big problem.
Well, I think that's a wrap for today. We finally got everything cleaned up. We got this car starting, it's running. I'm super happy about that. We got all these brand new parts on. So next episode, stay tuned, but we're gonna get all this framework done. We're gonna get these pulled out. It's a specs. And if you guys haven't seen already, I don't know if you guys could tell what this grill is from, but I'm gonna announce it next week, in my next episode. We're completely changing the front end. We're gonna get brand new fenders, brand new hood, brand new bumper cover. So it's gonna be pretty crazy build, and I'm glad you guys are following along. I wanted to give a big thank you to my brother here.
What's up?
For helping me out in this build. Yeah, you guys will definitely see a lot more of him and me. So thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe.
Peace.